Shall we all stand and sing our victory song for Jesus?